Jai Hind, today I'll be talking about compatible solutes. This concept applies to osmophiles. It may be a halophile, it may be any kind of bacteria, it may be an archaea, it may be a fungi, it may be an algae, or it may be a protist. So any organism which is present in the hypertonic environment and surviving the situation needs to have some chemicals inside the cell, either may be synthesized or uptaken from the environment, that are called compatible solutes. Now, some microbes are adapted to extreme environment, hypertonic environments, that can be called as osmophiles. So osmophiles generally uptake or increase the intracellular concentration by uptaking sugars. Okay. Now, osmophiles can be classified further in halophiles. So halophiles, as the name suggests, presence of NaCl. They need presence of NaCl at a concentration above about 0.2 molar. Now, halophiles generally are able to live in their high salt concentration by synthesizing or obtaining from their environment molecules called compatible solutes. Now, as I have told you, compatible solutes can be kept at high intracellular concentration without interfering with metabolism and growth. So, these concentrations or these solute concentrations that are synthesized or taken from the environment do not interfere in normal cellular metabolism processes or their growth kinetics or growth supplements or growth processes. But some compatible solutes, I can give you example as inorganic molecules such as potassium chloride. Others are organic molecules such as choline, betaines, where betaine is a neutral molecule having both negatively and positively charged functional groups, and amino acids such as proline and glutamic acid, right? Furthermore, many microorganisms, whether in the hypertonic or hypertonic environments, use compatible solutes to keep the osmotic concentration at bay, right? So these compatible solutes help them to press the plasma membrane pressed against the cell wall firmly so that the integrity of the cell can be maintained. I can give you some example like fungi and photosynthetic protists employ the compatible solutes like sucrose and polyols like arabidol, glycerol and mannitol for this purpose to maintain their integrity during this hypertonic or hypertonic situation. So if you like my classes, do subscribe.